Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a shopping haul. It's like not a big shopping haul, but it's just a shopping haul that's like of things that I got for Christmas or at stores with sales and stuff. Kind of a mix of everything, just showing you everything that I've been getting lately during the holiday season. And if you haven't subscribed already, please go ahead and Happy New Year! I'm soon going to be doing a giveaway for New Year's, which I think most likely in my next video, I'll post about it more updates like on my social media. I hope you guys had a nice holiday season and a happy new year. I wish you all the best for this new year by being safe and everything and full of happiness. So yeah, let's get to this video. So I'll start off by showing you guys a few cute things that I've gotten at Daiso. If you guys don't know what Daiso is, it's a Japanese dollar store. Basically, everything is like $1.50. There's some things that are a little bit more, like $2, $3, or $5. I think that's the most that I've seen things is $5. But there's so many things there. I love shopping at Daiso. I filmed a video when I was there. I'll put my TikTok down below, but I'm also reposting my videos for those who are not able to get TikTok in your country. I repost them on here on my YouTube and also my other YouTube channel. I'll link everything down below. But I went to Daiso because they're having merch, like they're having a collab with Sanrio, which is basically Hello Kitty and all of these other characters. This is a shower cap of the little twin stars, Kiki and Lala. Like, oh my god, it's so cute. I've been wanting a shower cap. Mostly like just to get my hair out of the way when I wash my face, or well, I have those like headbands, those skincare like headbands. You guys know what I'm talking about. But I also want a shower cap, or like those days when I don't want to wash my hair, you know, because it's good not to wash your hair super often. But yeah, so I got a shower cap, long story short. And I also got this keychain, a cinnamon roll. Like, oh my god, it's so cute. I love him. He's one of my favorite characters. But yeah, my main favorite character is Kuropi. Like, I don't know if you guys have seen, I have this huge like Kuropi like pillow on, well, it's like a plushie on my gaming chair. But cinnamon roll is my second favorite. I also love Hello Kitty. I mean, like, who doesn't love Hello Kitty? But I also got another keychain for my mom, a pink one that has my melody. And that was something else. Oh, I got a little bottle opener of Hello Kitty. Like, it basically, oh my god, I suck at opening water bottles. Sometimes they're so hard to open. But it's like a little, like, a cap that you put on top of the water bottle. And it helps you, like, twist it off, basically. Well, I'll show you guys, like, if you see my TikTok video. But, yeah, those are a few things that I got. I think I got something else from there, but... Oh, I got a little pencil case of Hello Kitty. But I gave that one to my mom. And then I got one for myself, too, but I already put it away. But yeah, let's move on to the next things. This next thing is from Bath and Body Works. I got these candles. Oh my god, I love Bath and Body Works so much. Their candles smell so good. But this is during the season, like the holiday season is the best time to get their candles, because normally they're $25. I mean, throughout the year they have sales, but during this time is the best time to get candles. And so these were half off. Well, I think they were a little bit more. Yeah, they were more than half off. I got these for like $10 each. So definitely you should keep up. Like, you could sign up for email notifications, which is what I do, so you can know about the latest like sales days that they have. They also have lotions. Oh my god, there's so many that I have, like perfumes, like the body mist, lotions. Oh, I love frosted coconut. Like, that's one of the scents that's my favorite. Or champagne toast. But for the candles, I got three of them. I got the other one for my mom, but I got winter. Oh my god, this one matches my theme too, but it also smells so good. I've been using it. You could clearly see. I just got it, but I've been using it. And it tells you, I wish you guys could smell it, but it tells you what exactly are the scents here on the bottom. It just smells so relaxing and like very winter-like. And this other one, oh my god, I also got the hand sanitizer of this scent because it smells so good. Winter candy apple. Oh, and some of them, the lids are pretty, like have designs on them. And that's just a reflection of my wall. This one's just plain. And the other one that I got for my mom has a different design, and it's like a gold lid. But this one smells so good. I've used this one time, and very like fruity, like a winter fruity smell. So here is what the scents are. I have other candles from them, but these are the ones that I got for sale. And oh my god, I can't believe I found this. So I already showed this to you guys. If you guys follow me, are subscribed to me on my other YouTube channel, I did a room tour of my Christmas decoration, of like putting everything up. So if you guys want to check that out, I'll link it down below too. So I already showed this item on there, and oh my god, I've been wanting this for so long. I have two other candle holders from Bath & Body Works, but I've always wanted this and could never find it, and resells are so expensive online. Oh my gosh. I wanted it last year too, but I never found it because it would sell out like crazy. But I found it this year. Oh my god, it's the polar bear, this glittered queen polar bear. Oh my god, it's so pretty in person. I was so happy when I saw it. Like, I was literally even shocked. Like, oh my gosh. And I went on a day that they were having a 50% off, like, store-wide sale thing. I forgot what it was called exactly, because they have different names. Right now, they started their semi-annual sale, and of course, I'm going to be going soon, because everything, like, almost, there's selective items that are 50 to 75% off. Oh my gosh, but yeah, this was one of the other items, and originally, it's 50. But I got it for like 30, I think, or 35, which to me is worth it. And you put the candle on top, and that just, oh, that's so pretty. And then you light it up. So other things, speaking of the polar bear, I also got the hand sanitizer holder of the polar bear. I was so shocked to see this too. This was at another location, and oh my god, it's the cutest. And it was $6, but I believe, was it on sale? I think it was, but it was only like a dollar off, I think. And when I was there, I also got this other hand sanitizer holder for my mom. It's a little penguin. And like what I said, I got the winter candy apple and champagne toast. And you guys don't know, like, you literally, there's so many different designs, but it's so cute to hang on your purse, and also safety of keeping your hands free from germs. So you just put the hand sanitizer in. I think I put it, yeah, I put it all the way, I believe. And there you go. And then you just open it up. It smells so good. And get your hand sanitizer. And then same thing for the penguin. There's other types too that you just smushed it in. And there you go. Okay, so I zoomed out my camera to show you guys more things, but I took a picture of this and posted it. I actually forgot when I did, but I never showed you guys how the mirror looks like. So my mom gifted this to me from Marshall's. So it's Impressions Vanity, which is the vanity that I have, like my whole like makeup vanity. It's from Impressions, but they also have a bunch of other ones. Like, I think I've showed you guys too, I have a little compact mirror, Hello Kitty compact mirror from Impressions. And I also have, a few things, like another mirror. But yeah, anyways, so my mom gifted to me, oh my god, this is so cute. I was so happy when she got it for me, but I realized I never showed you guys how it looks. And it's a plus, it's a wireless charger. She got it for $70, but look at the compared price. It's so pricey. Oh my god, but it's so cute. Let me bring out the mirror to show you guys. So here is the mirror with the stand where you could put your phone, because it's a wireless charger, but you have to plug it in. It's the USB thing is back here, but it's an Android charger, just letting you guys know. So I can't really like show you guys, but and the mirror, you could easily move it around. It's just like a little magnetic ball. And yeah, you can see my Christmas tree, and you just click here for it to turn on. It's so pretty. It's really bright, as you could see, like with my hand next to it. It gives such Good Brightness. Oh my god, I love it. I can't wait to start. Well, I already started using it. But yeah. So this next thing I actually got for myself because I've been hunting and searching down for a really nice puffer jacket. I have a heavy winter jacket, but there's some my other shorter jackets that are like at my waist or like hip length, because my heavy jacket is like at my thighs basically. But I wanted a shorter one because there's some days that it's like I wanted to wear a short jacket because it's not that cold to wear a big jacket, but I still need something warmer because my other shorter jackets are more for like the fall and springtime, like my windbreakers and stuff, that it's like that's not gonna keep me warm. So I've been searching for a really nice puffer jacket, and I'm really picky. Like, either I didn't like it at all, or it's not really worth the price. Like, there was a few cute ones at Forever 21, but they're a bit pricey. Like, I don't think it's worth the price because it's not, I don't know how to say it, but like, there's so many other jackets that I would prefer getting instead. So one day I happened to find, oh my god, I found this super cute puffer jacket. It's white and it's of Tommy Hilfiger. I love Tommy Hilfiger. It's like, I just love the clothing. And I have two purses, Tommy purses. I just love like side bags, and this one's a size medium, but honestly it fits perfect. I just absolutely love it, and the zippers, and it also has off to the side, like you could like scrunch it up if you want to, but it keeps me warm. I forgot how much it was, but yeah, it's Tommy, and I think it was on sale because it was from Macy's, but they were having a sale, so on their jackets. But I mean, it's kind of like, it's not super expensive, but it's a little bit on the pricey side, I guess, but it keeps me warm, and I absolutely love it. So another thing that I got for Christmas, well, one of the things, because these were like on sales and stuff, but anyways, my mom got me this Juicy Couture perfume. It is so pretty. I collect these perfumes. I've talked about it before. I love Juicy Couture. I have a lot of things of Juicy Couture, but I didn't have this one, and it's such a pretty bottle. And I mean, I don't fully love the smell. Like, it smells nice, but it's not gonna be one that I would wear super often. But I just love how it looks. And another thing that I got for Christmas, I already have it hung up, but I got this super adorable sweater. Oh my god, I'm in love with this sweater. I know, like, and okay, like, it has this thing to, like, you know, scrunch up the bottom. But honestly, just letting it loose like that too, it's so cute. I love it so much. This is a size medium, and I believe this was from Ross. I think so, but it is so cute. I love it so much, and it has a hoodie. I can't wait to start wearing it. Oh my god. But yeah. So there you go, guys. That's what I got during the holiday season and for Christmas. I also got a few other things like K-pop albums. Oh, I forgot to show it on here. I got a BT21 Chimmy lippy. I love Chimmy so much. So I also got that, and it's such a pretty color. It's from the Cream Shop collab with BT21. But yeah, and I got, oh yeah, the K-pop albums. And yeah, I showed it to you guys before on my Instagram story, but I wanted to show you guys more in detail of everything. But yeah, if you haven't followed me already and subscribed to me, please go ahead and subscribe. Thank you guys so very much for your love and support. Oh my god, and 400 subscribers. Yay! But I'm for sure going to be doing a giveaway for this channel, specifically for like New Year's and the 400 subscribers. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and yeah, see you guys another time, and stay safe. Bye bye. Sun and K.